Paint the Rockway.
Not only is The Ultimate Warrior maybe my favorite to paint, but also the most personal. Some of you know, some of you may not yet. The jacket that Warrior wore in his final appearance on Raw was hand-painted by myself. Got to talk with him quite a bit leading into the show, and got to know him as a person, not just as a performer. So it was also, very tough when he passed away the next day. Thoughts have constantly been with his close friends and family, of course, since then. But back to the art at hand, his makeup and his over-the-top persona just gives me so much to work with visually, to portray, the composition that I'm doing here with the face just kind of stacked on top of itself over and over wouldn't work with someone else, like John Cena. Probably wouldn't work as well with him as it does with Warrior here. It's just part of the awesomeness of his legacy that was left over. Very pleased to have got to talk with him several times, even got to watch WrestleMania from his box. And there's finished piece. Not bad.
And the spirit of Ultimate Warrior will run forever!
Own it now.
Hey friends, I'd like to ask you to head over to WWE Auctions and participate in the Connor's Cure items that are up right now, including this huge painting I did of Stone Cold Steve Austin. With your help, we can win the battle against childhood cancer.